fellow humans. Have you ever felt like there's a big gaping hole in your heart that's just waiting to be filled? Well, I hate to break it to you, but that hole is nothing compared to the massive void that makes up 95% of the universe. Don't worry, I'm not talking about your ex. I'm talking about dark matter and dark energy. Dark matter makes up 27% of the universe, and dark energy makes up a whopping 68%. That means everything we can see and touch, everything we know and love, is only a measly 5% of the entire universe. Now, you might be thinking, why should I care about these? They don't affect me. But here's the thing. Dark matter and energy could be the very things that kill us all. The universe is expanding at an accelerating rate. Eventually all the galaxies will be so far apart from each other that they'll be out of reach. We'll be trapped in our own galaxy, with no hope of escape. Sleep tight.